Search engine Google is showing this doodle in many countries for celebrating Hans Christian Gram's 166th birthday. Hans Christian Gram was a Danish bacteriologist, noted for his development of the Gram stain. Gram stain or Gram staining, also called Gram's method, is a method of staining used to distinguish and classify bacterial species into two large groups, gram-positive and gram-negative. Hans Christian Gram was born in Copenhagen on this day in 1853. After earning his MD from the University of Copenhagen in 1878, Gram traveled through Europe studying bacteriology and pharmacology. While working in the lab of German microbiologist, he noticed that treating a smear of bacteria with a crystal violet stain followed by an iodine solution and an organic solvent revealed differences in the structure and biochemical function of various samples. Gram published his findings in a scholarly journal in 1884, and the terms gram-positive and gram-negative came to be coined. Gram-positive bacteria appear purple under a microscope because their cell walls are so thick that the solvent cannot penetrate them, while gram-negative bacteria have thinner cell walls that allow the solvent to wash away the stain. Gram's staining method continues to be used today, more than a century later.